Financial help on the way for the hundreds of businesses affected by the Champlain Bridge closure.
Governor David Paterson made the announcement yesterday, and today it's getting a big reaction from local business owners. News Channel 5's Heather Benarsdale joins us live tonight with our top story. Heather.
Well, that's right. And these business owners are telling me they have lost 30% of their income since last month, some just breaking even. So hearing that the government is stepping in is welcome news.
It's quite a relief.
A relief to hear financial help is on the way. The owner of Norm's Bait and Tackle in Crown Point is barely staying afloat these days since the Champlain Bridge shut down.
Last year in November, made adequate enough to keep the bills paid and substantiate my time off.
But this year?
This year, no.
On Thursday, Governor David Paterson announced the creation of an almost $3 million economic assistance program to help the hundreds of businesses like Norm's affected by the bridge closure. The program will work in three parts.
One is a cash grant program for retail. Retail firms that have been impacted by the bridge closure of more than 20% of their income, providing grants of up to $10,000. Another $1 million to help firms with their increased transportation costs for the delivery of supplies or goods.
And the third will be a revolving loan fund. Will Gunnison of Gunnison Lakeshore Orchards thinks it's a step in the right direction.
To me, every little bit helps. So if it's $1,000, if it's $10,000, it's every little bit helps.
Gunnison says he's seen about a 35% drop in business since last month and says he's glad the government is stepping in, but
I believe it when I see it.
Anyone who would like more information on this program can head to our website. You will find a link there. Live in the newsroom, Heather Benarsdale, News Channel 5. Back to you.